Day
40, Tolina?
For my balls?
Wait, don't record.
Is anybody in that room?
Need her hair.
Need her hair? What?
Oh my god, oh my god, OMG, 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 oh my god, oh my god!
I think I deserve a B plus because even I admit I had some work needed to be done to my thing. So not so much that I didn't get Renewly's thing very well. So yeah, I don't think I deserve an A, but I think I deserve a B plus.
Thanks. Can I follow?
All right, you're good.
Okay. So I think Maya deserves an A minus because she has a self-assessment. She has a video of the skimmer going. She did a really good job at explaining her elements of art. She has a peer assessment. And also, the only thing I would say to like fix is because the titles are really fast. That's all.
I think Judea deserves a B plus because she has a good intro. She described Bernoulli's principle, and she has footage.